Hello, welcome back to Let's Play Octopath Traveler, where I'm exploring some ruins that, did I find the plot direction? Interesting. We're doing Cyrus's story. Let's give you a lion dance. Ow. Mm-hmm. That worked out quite well. Mm-hmm. There we go. Phew. I think I found plot direction by accident. Is that a no? But that is a second blue, a purple chest. We're gonna have to come back here with Tarion. There are two purple chests in this dungeon. Okay. There we go. Interesting. That was less than effective. We're just going to do some heal wounds. And, I wasn't sure how much damage she does in this mode. Okay, dancer skills. There we go. Yep. Pull out these divine skills, these secret skills, yep. Let's check skill points. 2000. I mean, you don't have enough for last stand, which would be very useful. It's Rune Lord we're trying to get you. Yep. But I think we're going to keep you Apothecary for now. Oh. Hmm. Interesting. Nothing there. More of this. You know what? I am going to use the item. I don't use these often enough. Oh, it only took one. Interesting. That was a big damn victory. These walls seem quite old. Yet they still stand strong. And what are these curious patterns? Look how perfectly they are aligned. Whatever could they be for? Secret passage? Secret passage through the mountains. The markings illustrate something. Here they billow and swell an ocean, a flood. Seems to be depicting something overflowing. And yet the depiction is abstract and surreal. Wait, I've seen markings like these somewhere. Of course, the ruins of High Hornbergian. The ruins are being used to paint a picture. Might there not be a hidden message contained within? It is as if the runes are flowing forth from some kind of gate. Oh dear. That gate. The Gate of Phoenix? Though I hate to admit it, I fear deciphering this will take more time than I have. I should move on. The Gate of Phoenix? Oh no. Those paintings scare me. I don't think I've seen anything quite so spooky. My mother used to like art. She filled the house with paintings and pictures. Oh, what kind of pictures? There was one I remember vividly. It showed a girl standing in a sea of grass. I'd stare at it so long I thought I could see the grass move in the wind. Moving in the wind, I'll never forget it. Most interesting. Yearning, passion, sorrow, hate, one's very essence. In every artwork, we can feel the soul of the person who painted it. So what kind of soul is in those paintings? Nothing too awful, I hope. But I confess that I'm looking forward to cracking the puzzle. Glad someone can get enjoyment out of them, because I certainly can't. Though there's more. Did you learn anything about those wall paintings? A little, yes. For example, they clearly date from ancient times. I believe that they have religious significance of some kind. But I saw nothing in them of the teachings of the Sacred Flame. The beliefs in the Age of Legends were quite different from today. It was a time before the religious schism. You mean, even before the Sacred Flame teachings began? Precisely so. An age almost entirely unknown to us. A time when gods and mortals walked together upon the soil. I am blessed indeed to have been given the chance to visit these ruins. They are a scholar's paradise. I'm glad, too. It almost feels like I can hear the thoughts of the people who lived long ago. The very breath of the ancients borne on the wind over those many long centuries, whispering of great and epic tales. Aha! We're gonna save here. Oh my, Ophelia leveled up. Okay, there's a treasure chest right there. Healing Grape Bunch. Oh, hello. Oh dear. There we go. Ow. They're not going to have any particular vulnerability to... Because they're... Yeah. Cool. Let's go. Nice. Cool. Any patience? No. Cool. Primrose leveled up at some point. Energizing pomegranate large. Nice. And here we have a library of sorts. Look at all these tomes. Did Headmaster Yvonne procure them all? Volume 7 of the Trial of 12, but only the first 5 volumes are extant. Forbidden Gold, Covenant of the Sage. Are we going to lose all these? Are these going to be burned? These books were all said to have been lost ages ago. And what's this? A personal dictionary for the translation of ancient tongues. Did the headmaster collect all this by himself?
Yeah.
No, that would be impossible even for even the most esteemed of scholars. No, such a vast repository of knowledge must have been accumulated over decades, even centuries. From this trove to those odd wall paintings, this place is one enigma after the next. One thing is clear, if there is a mastermind behind all this, I can expect to find him here, or her, or them. No banter? Doesn't look like any banter. It does look like a chest. Okay. Interesting. Oh, they surprised us. And... ow. 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 Fine. Fine. If we're going to play that way. Mm-hmm. Yep, you heard that right. Didn't manage to break them. Any patience? Nope. There we go. Cleric skills, heal wounds. Mm-hmm. Sure, why not? Huh. I soul stone. A knight's shield. Completely analyzed. Curator Mark 2. Cool. I should probably try to capture one of these. For now. There. And... there. And... There. Hanit's almost leveled. Let's check out those skill points. Getting pretty fast. Oh my goodness, Ophelia. You're getting close to where we can master another another job. You know what? Let's see some here. Mm-hmm. Aber's Reckoning? There we go. There has to be a better knife than... what we're using over here. There we go. Sheesh. Philia's... the only thing Philia hasn't done much with is the War Master. Oh, that's not... good. Blood Revenant. Blood Revenant. Yep. Item. There we go. Hunter skills, Aerostorm is probably... okay, you are vulnerable to that. Ice, okay, cool. Not a bad idea. Yeah, that was a choice. Amputation. We're gonna amputate the blood construct. I wonder if the bow would have been better. Hmm. I don't think this is going to work very well. Well, I guess you're using the sledgehammer, or maybe not. You're using the wizard thing, aren't you? There we go. There we go, a couple levels up. Oh, that looks like a person. Okay, Surpassing. Second serving, I think, is inspiration available? It is. Hale and Hearty is as well. So second wind. Could do cover. Summon strength. Reduce summon strength. I'm not gonna go with that. Elemental augmentation. Second wind. And I think the show must go. The show goes on. Yes. Also, we're not too far off. Let's wander around a little bit. I think I want the light rune. That's a new one. Deep shadow, okay. I don't have that yet, okay. I only have the one. But we do have this. Oh, it needs to be... Wrong kind. It needs to be thunder, not ice. Okay. Nice, okay. Nice, cool. Nope. Nope. I should give her inspiration, actually. It's going to be better. Oof. Didn't kill it. There we go. Okay, that should be enough to get the light rune, which admittedly is... Oh, not enough. One more thing, I guess. Oh, it's because hard worker's turned off now, isn't it? Oh, this is useful. That's good. Why him both times, I wonder? Yep. Well, we're not untouched, but I think we did dominate. Yep. Okay. Okay. Werner's sword, forbidden sword. Sure, we'll give you Werner's sword. Okay. Apothecary might have been very useful, might be very useful actually with rehabilitate. Rehabilitate is very, very useful. But so are the runes. You know what? I am going to go with Apothecary. And I know that means I don't have Last Stand. Oh well. I mean, I don't have the last thing there. Yep.
Cyrus-san, Ibon-no-yuu-tai, anata wa hontou-ni yūshū na gakusha no yō desu ne.
And I think at this point, we're going to go ahead and switch to the next video. See you then.